Hi, Miriam here, making a guest appearance in the middle of the unit. So your task for this quiz is going to be to implement adaptive step sizes. We've already provided Hoyne's method for you, so you just have to determine the next value of the step size h. There's one important change to the framework, however. You see, we're dealing with single vectors here. We're no longer filling arrays of vectors. So the reason that we just are using single vectors is because we don't know upfront how many steps the simulation is going to have. The number of steps is going to depend on the values of h that are being computed. So we're not storing a history of x and v anymore, because we don't know how many entries that history would have to contain. So when we plot the result, we're not going to be plotting a whole curve. We're going to be plotting just a single dot at each different location. Now you can see that in addition to the step size h right here, we've also created a variable for you called hnew. Inside this while loop, we want h to store the current step size, and then we'll compute the next step size as hnew. At the end of each step, we want to add h to the time that has passed, which is what's happening right here, and then we want to set h equal to hnew, which signals that we moved on to the next step.